Okay, so I'm our current generation. I mean, starting free generation. No? Mm-hmm. Me sure say for most Manchester United fans are, or more, a deep footballer. This current generation, the best centre back player among Rio Ferdinand and Nemanja Bjelić. That is the best they've seen. And so Manchester United, a your line up, and I say Alex Ferguson. Now, see, I said the heart of defense, I Ferdinand Nedved in Ababa. Manchester United supporter BIG to me say, how much, you know, they stand about 75% chance. Say, I'm going to show my opponent, you know, because, how won, Ferdinand Nedved in Ababa, you know, was unbreakable. Meti Miaka said, in the history of the Premier League, probably it is the greatest center back pair, you know, in the history of the Premier League. Me also say Chelsea need it in Chelsea. Oh, at the refugee team, William Carvalho, but our partnership, no. In terms of the greatness of the Premier League, and what our partnership no achieve here in Premier League, no, no. And to the Rio Ferdinand, and Vidic, achieve here at Manchester United. And unti for this generation, the greatest centre back pair in the Premier League has been put together by team I friend Manchester United, which is Ferdinand and Vidic. Now, PJ, I'm afraid I'm sorry, yeah. Now, me down, me say, oh, it has been concluded. Sarah Favaran, ABC are kind for Manchester United, no? They're about me team on opportunity to win, they say, sir, oh, yeah, Manchester United supporter, that's also the year now. Since the union started, you know. One of Adia Ebeche Wunkran say Ampa, Manchester United, I attempt for greatness. And he said, Ebia, with Rafael Varane and Harry Maguire, you are going to relive the days of Ferdinand and Vidic. Now, PJ, Minyinaha, in any way to compare Rafael Varane Maguire partnership with Rio Ferdinand and a Vidic partnership. The reason why I'm very upset to be our team, yes, in Tiara Besson, say, and they would know, no, or compare a Ferdinand and Maguire partnership to Ferdinand and a Vidic. Didn't you ever upset when you put the IBM and say, Sarah Ferdinand and a Vidic, a partnership, no, went on to win a lot of trophies. Where more are yet to start? But what I'm saying is that, Abia. The last time Manchester United any has a great pair, no? The next to them, are you close in terms of the world class, and potentially dominating your win, you know, the signing of Fabian Tiafoe, Rafael Varane, and the Obetimi, and the Abeka team, no? Only gonna so say, I stand in the contract Saturday, no? Or catch your Manchester TV say, Adia Aka, our Manchester is to win trophies, and unti. Every player be a Manchester United best sign Ibiano. The first box I also play and take it and they say, oh, yeah, resource oriented player. And I brand your friend Rafael Varane. It's more than that. Player, what we need four Champions League, what we need four FIFA Club World Cup, what we need three La Liga titles, what we need one Copa del Rey, what we need one FIFA World Cup. Me sure say also a resource oriented winning mentality defender. And nay in Pempo, you can bypass Armanti Afen Rafael Varane. He has seen it all, won it all, played the biggest games. Oh, Yase, we're both 16 finals, we're winning 14. That is Rafael Varane for you. Aside the wire TV, the world class status, you know, PJ, we're seeing you more baby from players B to say Marcelo, from players B to say Sergio Ramos. So, he has been treated as
Pepe.
Mo.
Mo, you know, this one and all, Pepe and Pepe.
Exactly. He was sure no more be and the idea of the leadership on the pitch. Aside from now, you must be able to lead by your experience. But Rafael Varane is only 28 years, but unlike any experience in world football. And that is another thing. So, what come on, offend and never the table. They were leaders on the pitch. During Jose Mourinho time, There were times Captain Popo Manchester will lose the game. Oko post match or see the attitude of the players in there. You can't get attitude if you don't have leaders. And then I say Rokina Buffono. Or this a football can be about attitude. Say, ah, how can you wear the Manchester United jersey and not get attitude to win? How? Yeah, time didn't see that. Near half time. Now me pay them with you anymore. What the top up so I crack it to some catch on. Park and this again half an hour. That is the kind of players at Manchester United in here, and I think Sarah Feveran ever in that shape. You know, and we are on the outlook on Pekasa, but in the performance, any day, one year over the years, you know, HSC Manchester United assign a world class center back, a resource oriented center back, a winning mentality center back, and a leader on the pitch who potentially with Maguire. Will probably revisit Old Trafford to the days of Rio Ferdinand and it Abantia, your friend Emanda Matic. The memories about Rafael Varane in club football is all with Team Efeno Real Madrid and it's all with Abantia friend Sergio Ramos. And unti, se ho besa o kakai o ho, the Rafael Varane, ni status eye o club football mua, these pictures will help you. To remember Abantia, your friend Rafael Varane, any potentially they will be ever be adding to team your friend Manchester United. Eti, if you say ina impenpende supporters of many a jepa o you say, I am retired on in Manchester United for no simple reason. And say, Omusa Edikan Akan, Om Abantia, your friend Sancho, and Enei, Omu de Rafael Varane Akan. And unti PJ, we revisit this lineup again. The dream Manchester United team this season, Omu Jini say, Ebetin Yabu Omu, I'm competing Liverpool, Manchester City, and Chelsea Football Club, you know, and a dream way. And so once I line up here that, your tactical board, no sooner, then it means that the next project, after Sancho, after Varane, is for Manchester United to face Abante FN Declan Rice, and that's our dream way, and a potential first level now. I'm so hungry that I said they need this to execute the Premier League, you know. Ebetimi Abamti, you take Sancho, you take Rafael Varane now. The next probably will be Declan Rice or the likes to fill in the defensive midfield area, and team from Manchester United will be good to go for almost any almost next season. And see, Rafael Varane Abedru, BBH said at Chakran Webe next week here. Manchester United ever announced no in the deal at cost over £50 million add on so e ka ho enti ano and the success story PJ over kai anura me be catch you say Jadon Sancho buy no Abante friend Erling Haaland sending farewell messages bia the reaction of Jadon Sancho to Erling Haaland across sparking rumors and speculation say Abante friend Jadon Sancho aye agency adjuma on behalf of Manchester United to land Erling Haaland. PJ, as an American, I was doing the Bonifan speculative journalism. So, and send me a course with you. And discussions I have also within the transfers. You know. Since I'm here, our story in the last 24 hours, both the Sun and the Mirror, you know, had a strong hint. Say Manchester United are interested in Abante FN Erling Haaland and Omayo Magun say Omayo Antonio Marshall and some other players ever Kesika ho na Omako so met media dada team a your friend Borussia Dortmund na wejai Erling Haaland amana ba be tia kan ama team a your friend Manchester United na enti the potential of farewell message and the response no any the teasing of agent Sancho no has started gaining grounds our English tabloids are and they Erling Haaland and can oh yeah hugely linked to Chelsea Football Club, no? According to the Mirror, according to the Sun, team friend Manchester United, air prepare BBC say or met media get classy Chelsea on Omu pursue for Abantia, your friend Erling Haaland. Medica catch or say he has shown every promise. Say and they all ranking strikers will be up here. There is no way on mention Abantia, your friend Erling Haaland and yeah, one say. Nepes, you know, a lot of club are interested. The latest ever concerning Chelsea, any Erling Haaland, and they say, yes, Omujitum said, Dortmund say, Abante any asking price, 175. Yes, Chelsea prepare a bid of 130 million. akọ hẹ se o metimi e de adada Borussia Dortmund na o maton Erling Haaland e de ama omua. There's a big news if you Manchester City ba.
Mm-hmm.
And this will make Nuhu and then go for very very happy. And no pay ya about 10 minutes ago. And a trusted journalist in England they ba say Manchester City and Aston Villa any agreement on a brand to find Jack Grealish. And bibia e to me say the normal corner. Enche bia no ye beti say City announce say Jack Grealish so aba be ka omo depth a omo wo okay. Manchester City no ho. And that is the latest I ever. And it's a City and Aston Villa any agreement on a brand here. You find Jack Grealish.
Okay. Ma me for we enter Jack Kakra. Say and sema ayala ekano. Enye de utie nko a graphics and videos and so eka ho bi. Enti de bra Facebook at Inshra 104.5 FM so. Bra Facebook Inshra 104.5 FM so. Now so ba show ni so ade em se de wode wani hu no. Eya oti asie ye e chen se de wode waso. Enso so eti. Ana mebwa.
Pepepe. Sa pepepe. Na pe enu ade bi ko so. E o Tottenham Hotspur. Inshra. E wi ali ye so ni wi e no. Around bell 1. And our brand friend is Sergio Reguilón, the left back out in Akama Tottenham. And the quarter of Twitter said, announce it, Spurs. And on the Spanish flag, it's also El Ho. Or trust how dear we are. And the expert in transfers, Fabrizio Romano. Ever sure, here we go. And on the question mark, and on also the Spanish flag, no. Ever sure, no, the Eniba say, oh, you need anything to hold. And then I will come once, no. And purpose of emphasis, no. Sergio Reguilón is a player for Timmy Afeni Tottenham. And at the end of the no, only SN club, they said they should announce, no. PJ, you're chaya, chaya, chaya. Sena Abrantia, your friend Brian Gill. And the cabinet, Kaufia, Sir Tottenham Hotspur, and the Omu new sporting director, Fabio Paratiti. I imagine, say, Omgwa Kofano, every team, your friend Sevilla. Normally, Eric Lamela. Aka ho na oma mo musika kaka no ma fa no se na deal no has been done and no ena na Sergio Reguilón e ka se omo e announce ni ntem no for omo me interested in the relationship between Brian Gill and Sergio Reguilón no the last time of Julian Lopetegui and Sevilla edge the Europa League no na both Sergio Reguilón any advantage of friend Brian Gill nyina e si akan e ma team a ye friend Sevilla enti onim no papa pa ye. And that was the reason why, not all year. Now, PJ, interestingly, no, come at Tottenham Hotspur and make it the official announcement of Brian Gill, the move in the little joint wife, no. Say, I'm going to say, gracias, agent Sergio Reguilón, welcome to Spurs, Brian Gill. And no, any information that I'm going to do. For all of you, I'm Brian Gill, no. You're from maybe bad 1 minute. I've been here, no, and in life. Mm-hmm. He's only 20 years.
20 years.
Or a left winger, or any position. What about 28 appearances last season in the Spanish La Liga? Tamano alone, or Aiba. The nickname the Little Cruyff. Now I will be a
I like the graphics. You said yeah.
You like the video ones.
Yeah, a show. Ne start. No, maybe I try from bra Facebook. Bra Facebook in Shaw 104. 0.5 FM. So, na first start. If you na feel a man forba.
I feel a man forba.
Brian. Okay.
Brian, go.
Yes. Then top. I'm forba. Me go forba. Facebook. Insha 104.5 FM. So, Insha 104.5 FM. So, me use. Okay. I feel. Omaba.
I feel. Okay. Into Brian Gill is 20 years. PJ. The 20 years now. What you know? The position Angasa is a left winger. Obo as a left winger. Last season, not alone, Aiba, about 28 La Liga games for Team FN Aiba. The nickname, the Little Cruyff. And so, and in the Spanish national team, Lancaster, we have 3 caps. And for the youth teams, you know, about 36 games. I'm almost the UEFA Europa League 2019-20 American with Sevilla. No, now Okahumbi and Omu winning here. And we winning the UEFA under 19 championship with Spain. On the first player, you won in the 21st century. What's your goal in the Spanish La Liga? And currently, Okah Spain team now at Tokyo, at Olympics. No, that is Abrantia, your friend Brian Gill, the little Cruyff, team of your friend. Spurs.
The little Cruyff, Nasian is saying.
Sir Unim Johan Cruyff.
Okay.
And then the boy and Unim Bono. For Ajax, for the Netherlands national team, for Barcelona, any Adeno. According to Omo Mafia Abrantia,
you already ticket a can buy.
Exactly, from the academy, you know.
Okay.
Abrantia friend buying girl. It's a bonny boy. Pepe,
as you Johan Cruyff.
As you said, Johan Cruyff. Especially with the Cruyff 10.
Oh, okay.
Unim Yeti Obia at his age. And Unti NNA, the nickname, no, Ed the Little Cruyff. And team my friend Tottenham, Anya the Little Cruyff. He is born to be great as a player. But young kids who says, see, idea, on your superstar, be a, all the expectations better than so. But they believe, sir, or better me, I a Juma. Oh, Tokyo! And how do I any medicals, any BBM, or my announcer, no? Now, or the message, if we Tokyo, bye. As someone all can in this video, they say, or Chia Tottenham was performing in a way, I say, na, Nenia G. Say wabeka a great team be to set Tottenham Hotspur. Now, on team in China, some will be bought Olympic Games in the year. Now, I fly to London. Now, wabeka na busi ya fong hon. Now, on team, I started the journey at Tottenham Hotspur. In the video, I will say, I have blind girl in Japan, Tokyo. In the little video, or they send you message across to all Tottenham Hotspur supporters. Omo wo e wia singi na. Now, share omo the message about the wia ni ajeno. Come on, no man, you cost you in an hour. Not a swap dealer, and it girl, Elba Tottenham, no, and so El Coso, our Andalusia in Spain. I ran to a friend Eric Lamela, and I own in a picture, and I all signed a contract to become team FN Sevilla player from team I friend Tottenham Hotspur. And Lamela also every was sending an emotional message to Tottenham Hotspur fans, and as someone came and said, although master for all the memories are. Or more Asheno, but Sunny alive city, you know, at a point in time, you have to just move on. Now, Oko and him, Pide Eric Lamela, yes, Simon Seviano, and a chain margin is our picture. So, do you know what it means? In 2013, Tama Tottenham was my Etonga Bell, and my team, a friend Real Madrid, in a world record final. Sasikano, they spend it on these 7 players, and now me know what I say. The moment El Carmela assign Emma Sevilla, no players are Tottenham must play Eddie Garibio. See, can sign on Munina, no, or Munina, so I have a Tottenham, and you know, so free carbon. It is since 2013. Tottenham must play Eton Bill, no 7 players here almost say on Munina, no, they've come paid their dues, and El Carmela was the last man standing. He is gone. Notable among these faces, El Paulino. Eriksen, Soldado, Chadli, Etienne Capu, and Eric Lamela. And all these 7 players funded with the Garibay money. And we see a kind of Tottenham Hotspur. And they, there are no more players of Team FN Tottenham Hotspur. The last one to leave was Enra Abrantia FN Eric Lamela. Napoli update to be back and his concerns on my captain. 30-year-old Lorenzo Insigne. He was an integral part of the Italian team at winning the Euro 2020, no? And he had his best goal contribution for club football for Napoli. Answer, and are all joining Italian camp, no? When he said, from Mauricio Sarri days, Abedu Gattuso days, Ancelotti Kofa Kakra, any other day, and Kofo Gidi said, San Napoli team now, Ure Fon Mauricio Sarri, Ebe Putu together, no? Omedro Mu Pik, and then they are superstars in the team, no? So we need trophies, our club footballer. They must move on for team your friend in Napoli. Now, I'm going to see a club football. Notable among them, hey, I'm going to say Senegalese brother, your friend Kali Koulibaly, and then I'm going to say, your friend Lorenzo Insigne. PJ, the update of Insigne, everybody said, on La Gazzetta dello Sport, I'm going to talk to you about in the future. Now, Obia, where any Musa Obefio, there were links in Spain. Sebastian for interested in Lorenzo Insigne. I can't wait here. I want a contract so as the captain. I went here and say, oh no, on here now you saw best extending the contract to Napoli. There now, so no, because of Nido for their Paternopis, no, own free team affair in Napoli this season. Obek bought a contract in every year. On him, people who be a someone extended. And the Kunu Kran said, I'm with Maradona in Munyam with the Stadio Maradona, or Naples, no? Or Jimmy said, I also to me Bobo Hokaka. Now, on this, a penny tribute to Maradona Dina and the Alberto Stadium. No, and to those who are asking, sir, I hear fellow Lorenzo Insigne Econo, the news, and it said the captain of Napoli say, Otna, and to season, yeah, you come no, Ubehuno, Ewo. There are a lot of Arsenal fans almost say, oh, now we want to update for Arsenal. People from behind my. The SC or Arsenal, they say they've made two signings and potentially by the end of this weekend, or maybe by Kubeka, two signings already. We want to make you know, as our youngster, we are Uhuno, our tactical board, you know. Ndidi Nuno Tavares, almost signing from Benfica, or a left back, and a Arsenal, a signing, you know, and a Orea friend Mikel Arteta this season. Then the next player, as I'm called Andalet, not Omoko Fa, a branch of friend Abel Sambi. And so as a main folder, no omudinibesine, ebejina, ebesi akama asna. The Ewe Nimu is the big one. Of course, Ben White, Osina Kama, Brighton, and Hove Albion. And so we are expecting, sir, after Asna, etia £50 million, you know, I'm meeting me, and I'm going to defend Ben White. PJ, you will cry with Liverpool.
Okay.
Now, and Tia Elba, and for Omom, you Liverpool fans, you know, I'm going to message you, bro, because Liverpool transfer, you know, it comes with a question. And Tabia, and the real friend of Jogging Club, every PM with Liverpool, no, or body of Bruni Fenny mechanical football. That is to say, sir, on certain players are, or mere so flamboyant, but per players are, or mere tactically disciplined, now on meeting Yaya Jumana Mano with a pressing game, no, and in the energy or SZT, especially in midfield. Now, one of the key players are, club, it's me you see me here with the ginger pressing. And the way I see a bonny bono, our team of friend Liverpool, I am Brantia of Netherlands, your friend Guinea Wijnaldum. Guinea Wijnaldum has found defeat our Liverpool team in any trade in TBR or your friend Jogging Club apparently in the last 2-3 seasons. And then Guinea Wijnaldum aqua sign for team of friend Paris Saint Germain. Ama Enra, maybe I hear story, said, we're breaking the silence, say a Liverpool fans, especially on social media. And then, on we and Yodioma, I'm an enya or pepabium, so the best I can, my Liverpool, I'm a Jimmy Carga by catching Samasa. As I'm now, can Obua, Sikana now, Ope, Yanis Kana Mount, and Unti, and I won't move you on. Now, PJ, the story I ever said Liverpool air a replacement for Guinea Wijnaldum. And on their short list, I have some 3-4 players here, and they, Liverpool, a sicky said, on we have any opportunity. Only one of these players ever be share Guinea Wijnaldum and I. The first of the players at Liverpool, I shortlisted Atletico Madrid, MFODA, Yefene Sao Nungues. Sao Nungues has been subject of swap deal with Barcelona, Atletico Madrid, and they, or the Liverpool for a wishlist. So, I'm a replacement for Guinea Wijnaldum. One of our options, you know, Sao Nungues. Do you want to know? The Leicester City Belgium midfielder, Yuli Tarlimas. And Liverpool for Ayo Magno say nay, Omupe box to box midfielder in the Premier League. One who can do the tackling work and one who can carry the ball to the other box. And so, about your friend Yuli Tarlimas, since the PM or Leicester from Anderlecht, the performance for Leicester City, the performance for Belgium national team, no, he is one with a lot of Premier League experience. Over to me, I've watched my friend Liverpool. It's a jogging club from Sao Nungues, one of the players that done a Wesley so as a replacement for Guinea Wijnaldum. I have brought your friend Julie Telemas. The Otosumi Ensa. And the last but one, and Nicolo Barrera. I was snack him Inter Milan. Me assure, sir, and Kofobe Bria and Retino until they saw him perform for Italy. Oh, they just ended Euros, no. Was cementing the position in the minds of football fans. Say he's one very, very good midfielder, or what the potential to blossom to become world class. And sir, sign a jogging club, open the players. Players are among more than ye, but there's a potential. Sir, a community of Mumua, they just want a platform to deliver. And jogging club, I and I, Mr. Sankonia, Nicolo Barrera, Emmanuel Beshemu, as the replacement for Guinea Wijnaldum. So, the problem I have with Nicolo and SA. So where the current Inter Milan team are, our mobile dinner, a bare thing. Say, our mobile giant Nicolo Barrera, a free team named Akko. But according to Liverpool sources, no, I'm going to say, oh, now the Ayala Urefi said, team of friend Inter, Akko Kofa, Chan Kanoglu, FAC Milan, Abba, and on also your number 10, it's your Abba, no, I hear na Nicolo, I na gin so. Say I no blue bar. Na enunti onya game bebre e mo. And onya bi mo dia. Say Liverpool timi promise no. Say my man playing time. Probably he may test Abraham no. Na wetimi e movie on enti. That is the third player and they or the Liverpool for shortlist so I'm open as replacement. The last one and the former golden boy Renato Sanchez. Me also say for a lot of people they thought that after Obrosom here in 2016 for Portugal and the Euros now Omoje here no. Now Bayern Munich, Manchester United no be here pen no. Otonsom kaka. But it was not right to never boy no. As I'm attention I went back to him say look he's not finished and obetimi akoso abey the great Renato Sanchez ni atepene se onye no. And the last player on the wish list of Team FN Liverpool to come and replace the box to box Gigi Wijnaldum eh abranti a your friend Renato Sanchez. And minim so we Liverpool for na wuti ya between Saul Nunes, Nicolò Barella, Renato Sanchez, then abranti a your friend Yuri Tillemans no. Why? Ana ususu say obey the perfect replacement for Abraham TFN Gini Wana Drum in your Liverpool team PA.
Okay, I know and summer. I saw who now tin out shannon soon.